Guys, in this video I am going to discuss with all of you how to deactivate Facebook account. If user do not want to keep his Facebook account, then how he can deactivate it. In this video I will show you how it is possible to deactivate a Facebook account and where a user will get an option of deactivate Facebook account. First of all, for deactivating a Facebook account, we have to log in to Facebook account, okay? So with email ID or either with email ID or mobile number by which you have registered, you have to log in first of all. So here I am login. And by logging to Facebook account, when we log in to Facebook account, okay, after that when we successfully log in to Facebook account, we have to as you can see here the icon, we have to click on this icon. As I am clicking here on this icon, here we get an option of setting. As you can see here, setting. Okay, you can see here, just click on setting. By click on setting, you will get all settings option. Here you can see the tab like general security settings. We click on security setting. Here I have just click on security setting. By click on security setting, we will get all option of security setting. Here in security setting, in the bottom, in the last one, we get an option of deactivate your account. Okay, here you have an option to deactivate your account, and here you can see choose whether you want to keep your account active or deactivate it. So by click on edit link, here I have clicked on edit, deactivate your account option. Here here you can see the link deactivate your account. I am clicking here on deactivate your account to deactivate my account. By clicking on deactivate your account, here you will we have to fill some reason why we are leaving our Facebook account. I have chosen here other option, and I write here like come back. Okay now here, and I have clicked on deactivate button. Okay, by click on deactivate button, here I will get an pop-up option of confirmation. Are you sure you want to deactivate your account? And I have clicked here on deactivate now. By click on deactivate now, by click on deactivate now button, you will be logged out, and your Facebook account has been successfully deactivated. Like my as you can see here, my Facebook account has been deactivated here. Your account has been deactivated. Here you can see the message. In this way, you can deactivate your Facebook account if you don't want to keep it. This is the way of deactivating your Facebook account. Thanks for watching video. If you have liked my video, subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks.